And if you zoom in.
Try and put the lens there. Up here, here. Now he's finding where he is.
So this is after you do that. He's lovely, isn't he? How do we know is he a male or a female?
Well.
Or do we? No.
Well, I know, but I wouldn't like to say it right now.
So this is my invention. Little lunchbox. Put some dog food in.
He's turning away.
Are there any of these a little bit wider?
I think that could be wider.
Yeah,
yeah,
that looks good. About here.
Come on, little fella.
Some food. Maybe try and drop some food for him.
There. Come on, boy.
He's going towards naturally, they think, for food.
So.
Yeah, I don't think he'll be able to do it.
Hang on. You can smell the food. No, the other end, the other end, the other entrance. Uh oh, no. The other. Okay, hold on. No, not like that. Here, look. There is a lovely little door. Hello. Yeah.
Oh.
No, hold on.
He's too suspicious. He wants to get the food.
Through the entrance. Don't eat the box. He's huge.
I don't think he's going to be able to fit in there.
Come on, fella.
Hedgehogs can be a lot bigger.
Oh, little boy, he's all dirty.
And he's cutting the edge of legs. He's eating at the cellotape.
Oh, come on,
he's
don't eat the box. Don't eat the box. Hello. Hello.
Maybe we can do that.
Oh, I'm sorry, I can't lift him all the way.
He won't let go.
Now he's frightened. Now we came up with another invention. Because the box was too narrow, the previous box. So this is what we'll try to do now. We'll put it... This is the widest one. Please go in. There's food waiting for you. He's going. He's probably eating the little bits that were there. Strong nose. Go in. Go back. Go back. This is the exit. This isn't the entrance. Oh, I wish I could just pull him up now.
He's still eating, actually. Can you see? He's actually...
Can you hear it?
Look. Dinner is served. He's still eating, Iva.
Food is out, you are out. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, I know you're all worried now. Where's the food, dog? Where's the food? Thank you.
spoon.
I am spoon feeding a hedgehog. You are just the cutest thing ever. Maybe we should give him a bath. No, we won't.
I think let's wait 5 minutes before he's gone.
Like he's used to me now. Maybe we should give him a name.